Good morning, children.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you all?
Good morning. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am. How are you?
We are fine.
Yeah.
Very good.
How are you, ma'am?
I am also fine, ma. Thank you so much. Children, which lesson we are going to do? Did you remember which chapter we are doing now? It is numbers from 10 to 20. What we learned in the previous classes? Viksha Aditi, will you say what we learned in previous classes? Viksha Aditi? Okay then. In previous class, we learned number names. 1, O-N-E 1, T-W-O 2, T-H-R-E-E 3, F-O-U-R 4, F-I-V-E 5, S-I-X 6, S-E-V-E-N 7, E-I-Z-K-H-T 8, N-I-N-E 9, T-E-N 10. Okay. Anil Yadav, read the numbers once. Anil Yadav, read the numbers, ma, number names. Read the number names here. Read loudly.
Only 1, TWO 2, THRE 3, FOUR 4, FIVE 5, SIX 6, SCVEN 7, EIGH 8, NINE 9, TEN 10.
Very good. Children, we also know that one bundle equals to 10 sticks. One bundle is equals to 10 sticks. That means 10 means what, ma? Bundle of 10 objects. One bundle equals to 10 objects we have in that bundle. Okay. And already we learned the number names from 11 to 12. ELEVEN 11, TWELVE 12, THIRTEN 13, FOURTEN 14, FIFTEN 15, SIXTEN 16, SEBNTEN 17, EIZHTEN 18, NINETEN 19, TWENTY 20. We also learned these number names in the previous class. Here we have the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We have 20 numbers here. Okay. Now pick or circle the bigger number. 11 and 13. So where is 11? Here we have 11 and here we have 13. Which comes first? 11 comes first. So 11 is the smaller number. So 13 is the bigger number. So circle 13. Okay, now 12 and 8. Let us see the numbers here. Here we have 8. Here we have 12. This is 12 and this is 8. In both the numbers, which number comes first? 8 comes first. So, it is smaller number. So, the next number 12 comes next. So, 12 is the bigger number. So, circle the number 12. Okay, children? Now, 9 and 19. Where is the number 9 here, ma? This is number 9. And here we have 19. In both, which is the bigger number? 19 is the bigger number. So, circle the number 19. Okay, children? Kavya Shri, here you have 11 and 8. In these two numbers, which one is bigger one, ma?
Thank you, sir.
7.
Here you have 11 and 8. In these two numbers, which number is bigger number? Tell the bigger number to me. 11 and 8, which is the bigger number?
Do not cook it, Zadu Ramai.
Harshavardhan, in 11 and 8, which is the bigger number?
11, teacher.
Very good. 11 is the bigger number. Okay. In 7 and 10, which is the bigger number?
10.
Very good. So, in 7 and 10, 10 is the bigger number. Children, till now we done bigger number. Okay, we circle the bigger number. Now we are going to do the circle the smaller number. What is smaller number? Which is nearer to zero or which comes first is smaller number. So let us see now how to circle the smaller number. Here we have 10 and 12. In 10 and 12, here we have 10 and here we have 12. In 10 and 12, which number comes first? 10 comes first. So, 10 is the smaller number. 10 is the smaller number. Next, 20 and 9. Here we have two numbers. One is 9 and another one is 20. In 9 and 20, which number comes first?
9.
Comes first. So, 9 is the smaller number. Okay, children. Now, in 13, 5, we have 13 and here we have 15. In 13 and 15, which number comes first? 13 comes first. That means 13 is the smaller number. Is it clear, children? Here you have 5 and 9. Which is the smaller number in both the numbers?
5.
Very good.
5.
5 is the smaller number. Here we have 14 and 20. Which is the smaller number?
14.
Say loudly, ma.
14.
Very good. 14 is the smaller number. Children, did you understand how to circle the bigger number and smaller number? Very good. Now we are going to circle the biggest number. Circle the biggest number. Now here we have 10, 5 and 12. Here we have 10, 5 and 12. So where we have 10? Here is the 10. Here is 5 and here is 12. In these three, which number comes last? 12 comes last. 5, 10 and 12. That means 12 is the biggest number. 12 is the biggest number. So circle the number 12 here. Circle number 12. So now let us see one more problem. Now here we have 19, 18 and 17. Which is the biggest number? Who will say, raise your hand? Who will say, raise your hand? In 19, 18 and 17, which is the biggest number?
19.
Very good. 19 is the biggest number.
Yes.
So nice. Now we are going to circle the smallest number. Smallest number means which comes first. Okay, or nearer to zero. Now 7. Here we have 7. And 2. Where it is? Here it is. And 4. In 2, 4 and 7, which number comes first, ma? 2 comes first. That means we have to circle the number 2. Okay? Now, one more example. You have to answer it to me. I will ask you. So, be ready, my children. Here we have 3 numbers, 7, 3, 9. Which is the smallest number, Kamakshi? Which is the smallest number?
3.
Very good. So, circle the number 3. Okay? Now, one more problem.
Smallest.
Sharmita, here you have 13, 12, 10. Which is the smallest number?
10.
Very good. 10 is the smallest number.
Yes, ma'am.
Then did you understand how to circle bigger number and smaller number? Biggest number and smallest number. Did you understand, ma?
Yes, teacher.
Children, you already learned addition in previous classes. So, let us do once again. 4 plus 5. So, draw 4 lines here. Here, 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, let us start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 4 plus 5 equals to 9. 4 plus 5 equals to 9.
9.
Next, 5 plus 2. So, draw 5 lines here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, how many lines we have in total? 7 lines. That means 5 plus 2 equals to 7. 5 plus 2 equals to how much, ma? 5 plus 2 how much? 5 plus 2 equals to 7. Okay? Like this is the addition for single digit. Suppose if we have double digit number, that means 11 plus 4. If you have double digit number, what we will do? 11 means how we will write, ma? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. But 10 sticks we will make a bundle. 7, here 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 means first 10 we have to write. One bundle we have to write here. And then how many sticks left? Total sticks? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, total how many here? We have 10. Here, 5. So, it is 15. Total number of sticks equals to here? 15. Children, here one more thing. You have to write the place values in correct place. Okay? In 11, we have 10th place. Here it is 1's place. This is 10th place.
1.
So, but 4 is single digit number. So, we have to write in one's place only. So, while writing the digits or while writing the numbers, make sure that you have to write it properly in the order of place values. Okay, ma? Now, let us see one more problem. Twelve plus five. So we have to first draw 12 sticks. One bundle. How many? 10. 11. 12. Now, how many single sticks here we have? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, first, we have to write the 10 bundle here. And count the single sticks here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 10 plus 7, we have 17. So, 12 plus 5 equals to 17. 12 plus 5 equals to 17. We can do in another way also. Keep 12 in your mind. Open 5 fingers. 12 after count. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Like that also, we can do this one. Is it clear, children? Children, here we have some statement problems. Rahul has 8 pencils. Sonu has 7 pencils. How many pencils do they have together? Suppose I have 2 pencils with me and Araja has 3 pencils with her. Total how many pencils we have?
2 plus 3, 5.
Very good. So like that here also we have to do the same thing. Rahul has 8 pencils. Sonu has 7 pencils. How many pencils do they have all together? What we have to do here? We have to do 8, 10. So pencils with Rahul. How many, ma? He has 8 pencils. Pencils with Somu. Sonu. How many he has?
7.
So, now draw the sticks. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we have to draw 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, first, we have to make a group of 10. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, this is group of 10. Means, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, make a bundle of 10 pencils. Now, how many left here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We have 15 pencils in total. Okay, ma? So, total pencils. In another method, how we will do? Keep 8 in your mind. Open 7 fingers. Count 8 after. 8 after. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Total how many pencils here we have? We have total 50 pencils. Is it clear, children?
Yes, teacher.
Here. Farida plucked 4 apples. So, Farida, how many apples she plucked? 4 apples. Sita plucked 6 apples. So, how many Sita plucked? 6 apples. They put all together in a basket. So, now we have to find out total how many apples here we have. Okay. So, apples with Farida. How many, ma? 4. Now, apples with Sita. How many she plucked? 6. So, draw lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, make a group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, here we have how many apples, ma? Total? We have 10 apples in total. We have 10 apples in total. Now, keep 4 in your mind. Open 6 fingers. start count after 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many apples total in we have? We have 10 apples in total. Is it clear, children? Children, I will ask some questions. By counting fingers, you can say the answers. Okay, ma? Shall we start?
Yes, teacher.
Sri? Bhavya Sri? Six plus two. How much, ma? Bhavya Sri? Six plus two.
Six fingers.
Six plus two.
Eight.
Very good. Six plus two. Eight.
Chopra, eight.
Yes, ma'am.
Aditya. Five plus seven. How much?
5 plus 7.
Very good. 12. 5 plus 7 equals to 12. Purvesh. Purvesh. 8 plus 3. How much, ma? 8 plus 3. Take 3 fingers. 8 after count. 11. Very good. Gita, 4 plus 3. How much, ma? 4 plus 3. How much? Say a little bit louder. Your voice is not audible, ma. Rohit? Rohit? Unmute yourself, ma, Rohit. Very good. 4 plus 3, how much?
7.
Very good. Children, did you understand how to add?
Yes, teacher.
Very good. We will meet in the next class. Okay, ma? Thank you, children. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, teacher.
Bye, ma.